kids activity. Today I am telling Tenali Rama story. Tenali Rama story didn't spread only in India but throughout the world. One day in royal court of Vijayanagara, a strong bristling man came. Krishna Devaraya told, "I see you are very strong. I'll give you gifts and gold." Bristling man told, "No, I don't need any gifts or gold. I need one wish." Krishna Devaraya asks, "What is that wish?" Bristling man told, "Any one of the minister in your court should fight with me." Whole court was silent. Even Krishna Devaraya was silent by seeing this. After Krishna Devaraya tells, "What? There is no even one fighter who can fight with him?" Then Kottayat tells to Rajguruji, "You fight with him. I will help you." Rajguruji will reply, "No, I cannot fight with him." And again Kottayat thinks for a few seconds. Again Kottayat tells to Rajguruji, "Opportunity is friend of us." Rajguruji replies, "How many times I should tell you? I don't want to fight with him. He is very strong." Kottayat tells, "Not that one. We'll simply put on Tenali Rama's. He will lose in that game." Both of them were laughing. Before that, were telling to the Krishna Devaraya, Tenali Rama told to king, "I will fight with him." The king replies, "No, you don't fight with him." Brazilian man tells, "Why are you stopping him? If he can defeat me, you will be named as the great. After Krishna Devaraya tells, "Okay, you be the wrestling fighter." Tenali Rama asked to the wrestling man, you will give me 3 days to practice it." At the second day, Krishna Devaraya was worried. The Tenali Rama was not in his court. And he is very small to fight with him. Rajguruji tells, "Why are you in a so worried matter?" Tenali Rama told, "Yes, because he have a plan with him and he is very smart." Krishna Devaraya tells, "Go near him and tell, stop this foolishness, stop and cancel the competition." Rajguruji, Kottayat and a soldier goes to Tenali Rama's home. They knock to the door. Tenali Rama's wife opens and Rajguruji asks, "Where is Tenali Rama? I want to tell him something." Tenali Rama's wife told, "He is gone to the Hanuman temple. He is meditating for 3 days. And he'll get the power." So Rajguruji told everyone, it didn't spread slowly, but it spread as fast. It directly gone to king and the wrestling man. After it gone again to the wrestling man, his friend who lived in Vijayanagara itself asked him what he will do with praying with Hanuman. And his friend told he will get the power of not only his god, he will get the powers of all the god in 3 days. So wrestling man told, "Where is this Hanuman temple? I'll go there." His friend told, "It is near the banks of the river." So the wrestling man goes near the river river. Now Tenali Rama's friends was waiting. As it came near, Tenali Rama's friend goes and tells to Tenali Rama he is coming to hide behind the pillar. What is happening? It's happening just what like you told. Tenali Rama told, now what do what I told. And then the wrestling man hides behind the pillar. Seeing this, Tenali Rama started to chant, Jai Bajarangi, Jai Bajarangi, Jai Bajarangi. At the third count, taking a mic, he telling loudly his friend with the Hanuman voice, you are very good to offering me with this pujas. I will give you a blessings not only mine but around the world. And his friend throws a prasada from bank. The wrestling man who was hiding behind the pillar was thinking it was real. And his friend and Tenali Rama's friend told, now come on, eat this prasad. You will be so strong at the blow, you will defeat the wrestling man into pieces. Wrestling man was very scared. And the next day at evening, when the competition started, Raj Kuruji and Kotaya were waiting to Krishnadevaraya arrive. Krishnadevaraya was late for the competition. He seated. When Krishnadevaraya arrived, whole court was silent. After he asked, it's too late. Why is the competition still didn't start it? Tenali Rama comes near and tells, I am ready to the competition. Just I am waiting for the wrestling man. So Krishnadevaraya asked, call the wrestling man who has come from the Delhi in India. So soldiers go to his friend house and ask, where is the wrestling man? His friend told he was very scared of Tenali Rama, that at the night he was quickly packing his bag and go to back to Delhi. So this news came to the king and asked, what happened? Tenali Rama told, if everyone are scared from his physical strength, why do he don't scare with my mental strength? And Krishnadevaraya asks, what is your plan? So he told what happened near the Hanuman temple. Thank you.